Hello, in front of me I've got MOTOROLA Moto E13. In this video I'll show you how to add the internet speed indicator to status bar. In the beginning let's go to Play Store and search for internet speed meter app. Install this app. Open it. And now allow and wait a few seconds. You can close the app, swipe the notification bar, and as you can see, internet speed indicator has been added to your status bar. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.